Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning, Mr. Scrooge.
Morning, Mr. Scrooge.
Morning, Mr. Scrooge.
Morning, Mr. Scrooge.
Bah, humbug, everybody.
Good morning, Mr. Scrooge.
Well, the meeting will come to order, if you please. Are all the advertising people represented here?
Everyone except Amalgamated Cheese.
Well, if they're not here for the Christmas pitch, I can't help them find new ways of tying their product into Christmas. That's why I'm chairman of this board. Let's hear it for me.
Hear, hear, hear!
All right, Abercrombie, what are your people up to?
Oh, same thing as every year. 50,000 billboards showing Santa Claus pausing to refresh himself with our product.
Mm-hmm. Well, I think the public has come to expect that.
That's right. It's become tradition.
Fine, fine. You there, Crass. I suppose your company's running the usual magazine ad showing cartons of your cigarettes peeking out of the top of Santa's sack.
Better than that. This year we have him smoking one.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. It got Santa a little more rugged, too. Both sleeves rolled up and a tattoo on each arm. One of them says, Merry Christmas.
Well, what does the other one say?
Less tars.
Great stuff.
But Mr. Scrooge.
Well, who are you?
Bob Cratchit, sir. I've got a little spice company over in East Orange, New Jersey. Do I have to tie my product into Christmas?
What do you mean?
Well, I was just going to send cards out showing the three wise men following the Star of Bethlehem.
I get it. And they're bearing your spices. No, that's perfect.
No product in it. I was just going to say, peace on earth, goodwill toward men, period.
Well, that's a peculiar slogan.
Old hat, Cratchit. That went out with button shoes. You're a businessman. Christmas is something to take advantage of. A red and green bandwagon to jump on. A sentimental shot in the arm for sales. Listen.
Deck the halls with advertising, fa-la-la-la-la-la-la-la. While you can be enterprising, fa-la-la-la-la-la-la-la. On the fourth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me 4 bars of soap,
3 cans of peas,
2 breakfast foods, and some toothpaste on a pear tree. On the fifth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me
5 tubeless tires,
4 quarts of gin,
3 cigars,
2 cigarettes, and some hair tonic on a pear tree. Chestnuts roasting.
Say, Mother, as sure as there's an X in Christmas, you can be sure those are Tiny Tim chestnuts roasting. Tiny Tim chestnuts are full-bodied, longer-lasting. This visible shell protects the nut. Now with XK29 added for people who can't roast after every meal.
Tiny Tim, chestnuts all the way.
Tiny Tim's roast hot like a chestnut hot. And they are mild, 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 mild.
Words to live by, Cratchit.
Ah, for you, maybe. Can't you just wish someone a Merry Christmas for the pure joy of doing it?
Why? What's the percentage in that? Let me show you how to make Christmas work for you.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. And please buy our beer.
There you go, Cratchit. That's Christmas with a purpose.
I know, but wait a minute. Don't you guys make enough profit the other 11 months? Christmas comes but once a year.
Funny thing you should bring that up. That's exactly the point I was about to make. Hit it, boys. Christmas comes but once a year, so you better make hay while the snow is falling. Oh, that's opportunity calling you.
Jingle bells, ba-da-ba-da-ba-da. Rub your hands, December's here. What a wonderful time to be glad and merry.
But just so you're mercenary too.
Buy an ad and show all the toys. Show all the toys up on the shelf.
Just make sure that you get a plug, you get a plug in for yourself. A Christmas comes but once a year, so you better cash in while the spirit lingers. It's slipping through your fingers, boy. But don't you realize Christmas can be such a monetary joy?
you.
Well, I guess you fellas will never change.
Why should we? Christmas has two S's in it, and they're both dollar signs.
Yeah, but they weren't there to begin with.
Huh?
The people keep hoping you'll remember, but you never do.
Remember what?
Whose birthday we're celebrating.
Well, don't get me wrong. The story of Christmas in its simplicity is a good thing. I buy that. It's just that we know a good thing when we see it.
But don't you realize Christmas has a significance, a meaning?
A sales curve. Wake up, Cratchit. It's later than you think.
I know, Mr. Scrooge. I know.
On the first day of Christmas, the advertising's there. Christmas cards
and commercials on a pear tree.
Jingles here, jingles there, jingles all the way.
Dashing through the snow in a 50-foot coupe. O'er the fields we go, selling all the way. Deck the halls with advertising. What's the use of compromising? Fa la 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 la.